Hey, so today I just wanted to do a brief info video. We were taking a walk yesterday around the block. I have to do this incognito because I don't know these people, but you'll see these trees right here. There are looks like three plum trees here, purple plum trees that you'll notice the these what we call mulch volcanoes around the bases of them. Very popular, very good looking to some kinds of people, I guess. It's, people are paying their landscapers to do this sort of thing, or they do it themselves. You'll notice also that these trees are, I don't know if you can notice, but they're a little bit thin. They're leaning a little bit. And so what happens with these when they're buried like that is that they become very stressed out because the oxygen and water exchange that normally needs to take place from the roots and the ground, you know, into the air and so forth, the distance becomes greater. And so normally if there's, you know, a couple inches of soil on top of a small tree like that, over its root system, now it has 6 inches or 8 inches, and it stresses the tree out a lot to get that oxygen, if it can get it at all, and that water exchange. It just stresses the whole digestive sort of system out. Young trees are very energetic, and they will put up with sort of abuse like that, and they'll work it out for a bit. And sometimes they'll do it for many years or decades, and then they just tire out and begin to attract insects and diseases or have some dieback in the crown. Purple plums are notorious when they are either planted too deep or they have these mulch rings that are sort of volcano-like above them. They just, they fail quickly. They quickly attract these lichenium scales all over the stems. They get loaded with scales that drop all sorts of sticky sap. And they also, notoriously, they just fall over. So I always see these things with volcano mulches, rings around them, with all sorts of staking and tied up limbs or trunks. So yeah, if trees could speak, I think they'd be whining and crying, saying, please, please stop it. So that's it. My recommendation, and or, you know, not just mine, but good recommendations for mulching would be just to put a little bit of mulch, an inch, maybe 2 inches the most, at the base of the tree. It's good to have a ring around a tree cut out if it's in the middle of your lawn. You know, give it maybe 10 inches or, you know, 12 inches for every inch diameter. And then it should just be right at ground level, assuming your plant has been planted properly at the right depth. Just a little bit of mulch there, the tree really appreciates that. It's recommended. But mulch volcanoes, no good. That's it for today. Have a great day. Bye.